Welcome to my channel, guys. If you're new here, do not forget to hit like, share and subscribe to my channel. And guys, to aajka video hai, by the title you have guys already known ki this is the, you know, beginners or teenager makeup look using the minimalist product, guys. This is the minimum product used karke I could have made this look. I have made this look, you can see, guys. If you want to achieve this look using the minimum product, guys, and no foundation, nothing, step by step, and my eyes, my, you know, highlight, everything I have done with just one product. Only the eyeliner and mascara is different, and this nude lipstick I have paired it up with, because, you know, teenager mein we don't apply a lot of, you know, heavy bold colors. Though it the choice remains with you. You can definitely change the, you know, lip color, but if you are interested in how I achieved this look, then you can continue watching. Firstly, I will start with a primer, guys. Don't you know, skip a primer in this season, because primer is very essential for our skins, guys, because our skin, like, to retain the makeup, primer is very essential. And guys, this season mein we are in a, you know, हॉट ट्रॉपिकल कंट्री में हम लोग रहते हैं, तो यहाँ पे प्राइमर का बहुत ज़रूरत है. एंड प्लीज़ डोंट यूज़ एलोवेरा जेल एज योर प्राइमर, बिकॉज इफ दिस इज़ मॉनसून सीजन, और मॉनसून सीजन में एलोवेरा जेल इज नॉट इनफ टू, यू नो, टेक केयर ऑफ योर स्किन. सो फर्स्टली आई एम गोइंग विद द प्राइमर, गाइज. दिस इज द एपीके फेस प्राइमर, लॉन्ग फ्री, ऑयल फ्री, लॉन्ग लास्टिंग मेकअप फेस, एंड इट हैज़ SPF 25. सो आई एम यूजिंग दिस, गाइज, you can see. And this is a silicone based primer, so I wouldn't have any problem with it. This makes my skin, fill in my pores, and makes my skin so much flawless for my makeup. And even I prime my eyes with this primer before starting off my makeup, and this will be a step by step, of course. So guys, today I'm not using any foundation, I'm using my Pond's BB cream. Yes, so I am comfortable with it, and with, and if you don't have much hyperpigmentation and all that, you would. I'm going in with a sponge, as you can see, guys. I'm going with a sponge. This also has SPF, guys, and if you are going on daytime, if you are going out, then do not skip your, guys, you know, sunscreen and all. And this will get oxidized to my skin, guys, so don't worry about that fact, guys. So guys, after my BB cream is properly blended, I will go with concealer. But if you guys are not a concealer person, you can definitely use this. But I have heavy, you know, dark under eyes, so I'm going with my Maybelline H Rewind, and I am in the shade medium. Yes, 25 medium, if anybody is interested to know. But if you don't have pigmentation problem or anything, then you can skip the concealer part. You can just use the BB cream. Placing it under my, like, highest points of my face, I'm placing it, guys. And I'm leaving my eyes for a bit of a moment, like, I'm just giving it some more time to get settled under my eyes, because my under my eyes, it's like total disaster, guys, total disaster. So it is properly blended under my eyes, as you can see, guys. There is a lot of powder, but guys, I'm not going with the powder heavy-handedly. And I am going to keep this makeup very, very, very much simple, guys. And today I am not making my face, guys, I'm not. Just where the places that I have applied the concealer, I'm just going in that part properly. See, under where my contour should be, I applied it there. And I'm setting the rest of my face as well. Next, guys, I'm setting whole of my face with L'Oreal Matte Magique. Yes, and I'm in the shade G5 if anybody is interested. Setting whole of my face with this. Okay, you see, so that's completely done. Next, guys, it's a beginner's makeup, so I will keep it as simple as possible, guys. So I will use one shimmer brick and just that's it. This is the professional makeup Sivana Colors Shining Star Shimmer Brick. I'll just use this one, and it says be ready and start up by applying to cheekbones, or taking this pink shade onto for my crease. To highlight, I'm going with this white shade right here. Just to my inner corner and to my crease. Yes. I want a more flush of color, so I'm again going in and mixing these two pink colors over here, guys, and going in where I had placed it originally, and going and blending my crease as well. This is very easy, guys. You will have no problem doing this. Next up, guys, for I'm not bronzing today, for my blush I'm going in this pink shade again, and I'm mixing that two pink shade, and I'm going this again. You can see this gives a nice flush of color to your cheeks. And that makes it up. For highlighter guys I'll go in with this white shade right here. But if you're not a highlighter person, you can definitely skip on this part. My favorite Maybelline the Colossal liner in black to finish up this look, guys. I'm applying this to my eyes. Precise with the wing liner, guys, you can go for a definitely for a, and this is very easy, guys. But the other eyeliner, I did it off camera. So next I'm going with mascara. I'm going in with the Lakme Capsule Flutter Secret Voluminizing Mascara. This is a very good mascara, and bahut acche se this gives, you know, volume to your eyelashes. And I'm not an eyelash person, means falsies at all, because my eyelashes are quite big. You see, guys, I don't need eyelashes at all. I mean falsies, I need. So yes, guys, that's done. So if you want, you can definitely smudge out your lower lash line, but I love to keep it in this way. So yes, guys, I'm finishing the look with the Miss Claire you know, this is a very affordable option, and I'm in the shade 19. If anybody was interested, this is a very good pinky nude color for my skin tone. I just love using it. See guys, this is a very good nude with a hint of pink color in it.